Get ready for the most epic battle ever with the incredible Balloon Bots. Have fun and challenge your friends to victory. Show your skills as a true champ and never give up. Beat your opponent with a punch, hit your rival with jabs and hooks, and make him bite the dust. Will your balloon win the battle? Fight to pop your opponent's balloon. In Balloon Bot Battle, no one is saved by the bell. Show who's the best in a battle that rocks. New Balloon Bot Battle. War Commander, Rogue Assault, play free today. Two new prizes are available in Avalanche, the KA-50 Hokum Helicopter and the ZSU-23-4, otherwise known as the Zeus. The ZSU-23-4 is an extreme long-range ground unit that excels at both air and light ground targets. Not only is the Zeus able to put holes in distant enemies pestering your base, its reduced deployment time enables the Zeus to quickly leave your war factory and provide long-range base defense. Since the Zeus has the longest range of any vehicle, it's excellent at taking out distant targets while remaining safe and out of firing range. This is especially effective against helipads in PvP that are loaded with choppers. The top prize in Avalanche is the KA-50 Hokum Helicopter, known as the Black Shark. The KA-50 gets its nickname for its unmatched speed and maneuverability. Upgrading multiple equipment slots on the KA-50 will dramatically increase its top speed and firepower, giving it the ability to quickly attack air and ground units or evade enemy fire. The Black Shark has the highest damage output of any helicopter yet. Its top speed and quick maneuverability make it unmatched on the battlefield, allowing you to get in and get out quickly for more precise targets. Get these units now in Avalanche.